Let's talk about the brand new mount added to the store, which is the Cruise Chaser. And you heard that right. As someone who did do the raids during Heaven's Ward when they were current, to say the least, this is, oh my god, this is actually so amazing. Like, I remember that I saw like some of the preliminary screenshots that some of the community was sharing around, and I'm like, oh my god, that looks so cool. I really want it. And now we actually have it in game, and just to say that this is a mount is so freaking crazy to me, guys. Like, A11S, okay, A11 Savage, that was a good time. That was a good prog. You can obtain this mount from the Mog Station, and then it's gonna arrive in your mailbox, and you can just pop the key, and bam, you got the Cruise Chaser. Let's talk mount features. And so, first thing is that the song that is played is forward and back, and then forward and back, and then all go forward and back, and then. Okay, I'm gonna stop. The real name is Exponential Entropy, which, for the record, yes, is an orchestrion scroll that you can't put in the house. I definitely love the OST that much. I'm sorry, that's probably nerdy to say, but it's really good. I mean, when you're in that fight for long enough, it's just like you think about it. It's almost like Shiva Savage's OST or. Oh shit. Pretty much any raid's OST is burnt in my memory. The next feature that I want to talk about is that it can totally hold two people. So it can be like the main rider that owns the mount, and this one can ride Pelion? Pelion? Pelion, I definitely butchered that word, sorry, I don't say it that often. But someone else can ride with you, and it's a two-seater mount, which is super cool. Now let's talk about the mount's look. So this mount features some amazing ground modes where it hovers in its standing form, and you're just hanging off the one shoulder, which is super impressive. This is, as expected, for the second last raid boss of Heaven's Ward. Pretty impressive, pretty imposing, pretty badass, and that is a mount, to say the least. It looks brilliant day or nighttime. I love it. But what changes is actually pretty much everything. When you start to fly, he transforms into his jet form, which, similar to the ground form, is super impressive and imposing. For anyone that remembers the raids during, like, the Elden times of old during Heaven's Ward, you had that limited time action event where you had to, like, mash all the buttons, then you jump on the back, or you'd get blasted into oblivion on the platform. Fun times, and no, really, I do mean it. I loved it, and this brings back a lot of super fond memories. All the good nostalgia feelies. And yeah, that's all for this video. What do you think about the Cruise Chaser? For me personally, I absolutely love it. It's got all the good nostalgia feelies. I said it before, and I stand by that.